Hitless in three times in game one of the doubleheader, hitting at 154. The pitch. Line shot left field, solid base hit. So there went the streak of 15 in a row retired by Wolf. Only the second hit he surrendered through five and a third innings. Back to the top for Rico Noel, who's hitless in two times.
That's a smart manager.